averaged 30-6 a game and led his team to their second highest win total in 24 years. The Wizards felt like this was their season as well. Two teams,